Frank Martin not only outboxed Jackson Marinez, he was catching him to the body and to the head throughout the whole match. And eventually, Jackson Marinez fell victim.